Company Dites with Couple host Kapil Sharma misses no chance to poke fun at people, taking digs at anybody and everybody. Along with this, his looks and dressing sense have also made him one of the most eligible bachelors in showbiz, what with a huge female fan following within a short span of 6 months. Unfortunately, Sharma might now be in for some controversies regarding his suddenly abundant hairline. It is being widely speculated on social networking sites that Kapil may have had a change in his looks, especially his hairline. A number of old photographs of the stand-up comedian that have been floated online have led to these speculations. Kapil was, for the first time, noticed in the Great Indian Laughter Challenge back in 2007. Interestingly, all those years seem to have had an impact on the comedian's hairline, which looks drastically changed. This has paved way to many speculations ranging from, has he undergone a hair transplant? Or is it a wig that he wears for the show? What do you think? Do let us know. Do like the video if you like watching Comedy Nights with Kapil. And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.